So you understand, you know, we talk about cancel culture. The biggest thing that they want canceled is they don't want you talking about the election that just took place, because they say, holy shit, they caught us. They caught us.